Another non-contact one. Whoa, what's going on there? What has just happened? Oh well. Whoa, much lag. Too wide, far too wide. Doodle again, off, man. You bitch. I knew that horn was going to get me. Who is that? Wood war, yeah, very clever. Bollocks! Man, I think that was my first mistake of the day. Like, first proper mistake. Not caused by hitting someone or something as well. Bollocks. That horn just took me concentration away for that split second. Last race. That was a flying start there, like, has to be said. Wish I knew where he got that pace from. Unless he did the super boost. Oh! In the back. Beautiful. Ud war again. Oh, great. Ooh, what happened there? Oh, you've got to be shitting me.
Yeah.
This always happens to me on OSGP, always. Not again. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Not... Hey, what a great end. Oh, completely understeered. Hey, man. Might have a bit of damage, actually. I've only got 60% armor. Oh well, GG. Dodo, how are you not winning these races? Holy shit. 137.5, that's matched my best lap around there as well. I think the fact that I finished top of the standings from our team speaks volumes about how we did, because I did not have a lot of practice. There's only one thing to do in a situation like this. And Dodo's already done it. Where's it at? I never normally do this. It was necessary. Well done, Sweat Buckets. Well done. You definitely deserved it after all that preparation. No doubt about it. Some crazy lap times you were getting as well. And we just can't do non-contact. Happy I won a race though. I was not expecting to win a race, to be honest. I was 3 seconds a lap, I think, off the pace on Wednesday. So, good job everyone. Good job, guys.